Thought I would post a video of what it's like for me to get ready to race. I'm not as fast as some of those younger kids. It takes me a little bit longer to think about everything I need to do to get everything right so that nothing goes wrong, or hopefully nothing goes wrong. Anyway, so I sped it up so that it doesn't take 15 minutes to watch. So if you want to check it out, this is what it's like for me to race. This is the main event. This is when my spindle breaks and ends my night. So anyway, thanks for watching. I'll be back at it in a couple weeks. Thanks for all the people that came out to watch the races. A couple of fans up in the stands, thank you. And I look forward to seeing you guys all in a couple weeks.